What was a priority for you when you heard you're going to get a second season? Like, was there something you wanted to do differently this time around?
I think I wanted to keep the comedy as funny as possible and explore just more of that universe, you know, expand the Portlandia universe and just explore things that we didn't have time to get to in season one. So that's all I really wanted to do, and just want to keep it fresh and expand it a little bit, but sort of keep it in that wheelhouse.
And you actually make a foray outside of Portland. I know you go down to Los Angeles for an episode.
It's actually SoCal.
Okay.
And I only wanted it to be referred to as SoCal, which in my mind was L.A., Orange County, and San Diego all rolled into one. This, the worst of what those places have to offer. I grew up in L.A. I've gone to Comic-Con many times. The Gaslamp District, just that whole SoCal, like, not like the L.A., but the sort of suburbs, you know, that Orange County, those like Outback Steakhouse, that universe, this non-specific chain restaurant, this sort of bloated McMansion universe. That's where I wanted them to visit, because to me that was the exact opposite of Portland.
It just seems, you know, it's pretty much paved from Santa Barbara to the Mexico border now, right? So that makes sense. It's like a separate state.
Yeah, Santa Barbara is another good place. They're all beautiful places, and they have their little pockets, you know, big pockets of Portlandia-type universes, but I really wanted to explore that other side of it, which is everywhere, too. You know, just those Cheesecake Factory things, which are a 50-page menu, whereas in Portland or Silver Lake, you're going to get a little card. It's going to be what's local tonight, and that's what you're going to eat. But I wanted to explore that Fred and Carrie had to maneuver through this other gauntlet of a place they didn't understand at all. So that
the laminated menus and
exactly.
Well, thank you so much. Congrats on the new season, and looking forward to seeing more.
Thanks a lot.